can't find you. Locked. I need to use the right key. Okay, is there a key in here? There is. press space. Stew. This could restore health and boost defense. Yes, take it. Hoghide. Soft, furry, and potentially protective. Ooh, take all. Loot. Oh, and I need to eat. So let's eat that. Oh, and if I click something, then I can drop one or drop all and split. Wonderful! Thank you, game. That's awesome. Very helpful. All the loots! Hey, you guys know I'm a hoarder. I'll take anything. Everything. Is this too hard? Do I need another weapon for this? I think so. Can I use this? No. Oh, it's almost... I need to make a new one. No, it's crafting. And I need branches and polyp tendrils. Okay. This is fun. I can do this all day. Just walk around, make stuff. Dirt mount. It's a dirt mount. I need something to dig in. Okay, interesting. What about... Where am I? Okay, that's helpful. That is helpful. Let's just explore, shall we? See what we can find. Not in there! Do not explore in there! That is not okay. That is not okay. Hi! You have a lantern? What a relief! Use T to... Oh, okay, I can... You seem a lot to learn about survival, so here's a tip! We use secret recipe hides to train our youngsters to the toil. The recipes are written in secret ink that quickly fades. If you want to reveal them, rub the hides with sour fruit juice. Oh! I've marked the recipe hide on your map so you can try it. Okay. A lost child? There is a feral child living not far from here. Oh, good. You need to cross the icy wasteland to the south to reach her. But dressed as you are, you would surely freeze to death on the ice. You should consult the masters. They've been around recently. Here, I'll show you on your map where to find them. Thank you. Okay. So that's almost breaking. How do we equip and unequip the lantern again? The master shower. Okay. There was a command for equipping and unequipping the lantern, but I can't remember what it was now. Was it T? Yes, thank you. Oh, I see. Yeah, I don't really have a choice. Quick, by the way. I just made a lantern. It's now already breaking. Do I have enough to make another one? Wait, this goes bad? Delicious in soup. Oh, God. It deteriorates quickly. This is smoking to prevent choking. Oh, I am so gonna die. Repair. Oh, I can repair the bugs. Can I repair this too? Yes. Oh. Plant? Eat. Okay, sure. Can I eat this? I can. Hold on. Eat it to slowly recharge light? Okay. I find this very interesting. Just gonna gather a bunch of stuff and let's see what we can do. Also, I need to do more of those. Come here. Come here. Come here. I will. Apparently, can eat these, so that's good. Hi, do you have anything else? Cheese making is a lengthy process, but the maggots help speed it up. Interesting. They add a nice nutty flavor too, just be sure to wear your mask. Oh god! Fine. I'll find you. Nope! It's a different brain. Eat it to slowly recharge health. Yes, please. Come here. Come here. Come here. I will have you. Come here. Yes! Gimme! I need those. Oh, I don't need to use my lantern over here. That's good. Okay. Let's bite this. Nope! Oh god, what's that? Oh no, no, no! I like my life! Oh, two! Great! Come here! Nope! Give me your brain! Nothing? Oh. Takes a while to, for the loot to show up. Oh, oh! I missed something! Missed loot! Need you. Okay. What were those spiky things? Is there a button to use the item in hand? Yes, this. But I don't want to use that. What? Meat? No. Oh god. Please don't kill me. I need like a... axe or a hammer or something. Okay, cool. Nothing to everything. Wow. And a shovel. Okay, find the master and use sour fruit juice on a recipe. Do I have a recipe? That's the question. Did I have this? I don't think I have a recipe. Right? These are bones. Map. I need to go over there. A key! It's fine now. Oops. I haven't seen anything like that in Sigmata. And I'm still very early in the game, so if there's something else I need to learn, then they'll probably tell me. Oh, this is a recipe. It's a striped hide. I think there's some writing on it, but it's too faded. Press space to use. What is this? Fur jerkin. Oh, nice! I have already 5 hog hides. I need more bones and moss. Nice! I really want to save! Okay, cool. Can I fast travel now? Ah, but it takes those coins. Okay. Good to know. What? An overworld right here? Oh, nice. Marduk, you idiot! Did you leave the teleporter controls unlocked? I'm not gonna really do voice acting stuff here, by the way. I did not! And I resent the assumption of negligence. I fail to see how else this could have happened. You there, Sachi, is it? Return whence you came at once. Nuh-uh. Smothark, Marduk? What are you doing here? What is this place? What? That is no concern of yours. You have no right to be here. It would be most dangerous if you to remain any longer. What? Voice worker riot, but my throat hurts.
I did the dark voice a bit too long.
I have to be careful. Key lime pie, Roldan! Thank you. I can't go back, the machine is broken. Broken? Impossible! It has worked without fail for centuries. Ugh, you deal with the wench, Marduk. I have other things to do. Oh, wow. Save your progress? Yes. Don't fighty, please. No fighty. Hi. My first colleague never did think things through. I suppose you profaned the holy temple sneaking through it like a thief? How you activated the teleporter, I cannot begin to guess. But it is irrelevant, for you cannot return to the surface. Coconut, I locked the teleporter controls myself. Allowing you to leave after seeing this place would be folly. Here, make yourself a weapon and you may survive the local fauna. Oh, I can make weapons now. Oh, nice. I will do that. Girls can be obtained from the hawklings that roam the swamps. The sun tree teaches that even fools must be allowed a fighting chance. Wow. Gee, thanks. Thanks for not rioting, cut and run. I do really like it though, but I have to be careful because I don't do that a lot. Bones? I needed more bones. Is there more stuff I can break? There are more branches, I think I need those too. I find this very pretty, by the way. It's a nice environment. I like this. No, don't go there. Sure. Nope, that's too much. They apparently kill themselves if you let them. Oh! What? Where? No! Help! No! Oh, I see what is happening. Oh, so it is a clock. Okay. Good to know. Nope. need a weapon so bad. Okay. What can I eat? Eat it slowly to recharge light. I don't know what that means, but I'll eat one. Light. Okay. Can I eat this? I can. Let's eat all of it then. Slowly recharges health. I might hold on to that a little bit. I am the light! Can I fight you? Come here! Oh, I see your tricks. Oh, missed loot! Okay. Hold on. Bye, Tella! So the only... Can I craft without a... Oh, wait. Huh? Hold on a second. I thought I had the recipe. No? Yes? Maybe? Inhibitor uncovered. Okay, but how? I don't have this. Oh, it's here. Right? Yes. Oh, okay. So then it's a weapon and it's food. Okay. But I can't craft this because I need a workbench. I can craft this. Yes! Nice! Can I craft another one? Okay, cool. So if it breaks, I have a spare. I need a workbench for this. I need a cooking pot for that. And I can just craft this whenever. Okay, cool. Let's just gather some of this, just in case. It's growing now anyway, so... Might as well. This is a very comfortable game, I have to say. This is just nice walking around, gathering stuff. And there's fighting. I bet it will be more difficult eventually. But it's nice and chill. I like it. Up there. I'll have you! Now, come here. Come here, you! Stop bouncing around! Nope. I will have your leather. I was just wondering about a workbench, though. But I need the proper key for this. Show to Marduk. Oh, right, I have to show to him. Oh, fine. And all the way down there. My lantern is almost broken. I can fix it.
Hello.
Hello.
I said hello.
Rinkerozo! 6 months, Jones, is also a new cookie for you. Nice. Hello. Welcome. We're just chilling. Hi, look, I have a thing. Good. Making a weapon is a start, at least. expensive. Many items, including weapons, can be repaired and upgraded via their inventory contacts with you. I know! It's amazing. Have you yet encountered the smoke ghost that plagued this place? No. My study suggested the Dreer once had a way to drive them off, and I believe the recipe lies somewhere in the heartbroken waste. A rubbing kit? Hey now. You may need these kits to take an impression of a recipe stone. Oh, nice. Nope. Ow. That was mean, and I don't like it. Oh, I'm dead. So dead. No. Okay. Tasty brain. Wait, the more damage I do, the more loot I get? Yes, no, maybe? Oh, I need to eat this. Eat! It's good for me. Hi! We're all doomed! It is the Sun Tree's will! Why fight it? Because I want to. Press space to show. I am pressing space. Will you seek your son in Wildling Swamp? A futile endeavor. I'll be the judge of that. Hey, Mikinozo! You gave up your son as a devout mother should. Why seek him now? You will have to cross the wasteland as your map will show. Boots! I will make everything. Use these fur boots to traverse the ice, or you will quickly perish. I will not hinder you in your search, but do not bother me further. Remember to save your progress. Oh, I will. Do I need a save emote? Look at the smiley face! There was a smiley face! Oh, that was cute. I probably need a save emote at some point. Because I am gonna forget. Oh, this is more durability! Nice. I need to go to that cooking pot and... Oh, can I break this now? I cannot. Needed more moss. Let me see what I can make. Oh wait, I still don't have a workbench. That was the problem. More cooking pots. Let's go over here. Maybe. Daylight. Okay, cool. Yeah, I can't go in there, right? Not really. Okay. Can walk on the edges, so that's nice. Is a hard monster, it's true, but it could be worse. Most Dreer labor under Smothark, and his temper is notorious. Okay. Nothing! I've already been here. I better not use my key. No, alright. I have a wooden key still, that's nice. I think exploring would be a good thing to do right now. What is that? What? What do I have? Black powder. Oh, I needed that. What is that? Oh, I need so much more. I'm gonna follow this for a bit, see where I end up. Because I really need the workbench. Yeah, so I've been... Okay, so I need to go here. Nightcap, it helps to pass the time. Quills, spicy pango meat, stores health and boosts damage. Resin glue patches up your degrading armor. Yes, nice. Oh, no, thank you. Points were for fast travel. Oh, this is the ice bit, but I need to make special clothing first, because otherwise I will freeze to death. That's what they said. Yeah, I need boots and armor, but I need a workbench for that, and I haven't found it yet, so that's a thing. Also, there's this dirt mound, so I need a shovel of some sort. So I'm exploring now to see what I can and cannot do. Also, I don't care, Bear! Yeah, so that's it. That is odd. Oh, hold on. Can I repair this? No. Upgrade. Oh! I'll eat all of this. So it's gonna go bad. Okay. Come here, you! Oh! Wow! Damage! Woohoo! Okay. I should have been more careful. Discovered everything. Am I just blind for a workbench, or do I just need the shoes? Crafting. Oh, I just need the shoes.